It's moving very important to our economy. Everybody knows that the market's important in Lowndes County. But like Gretchen said, I think we've got to have the support of the community behind it to keep it. We want to keep moving. The community's got to support it. And the people are out there, they know that. The military, if the community's behind them, they can feel it, they know it. And that's one of the main things we've got to do is the community support. And, you know, I guess come up with a plan B, but I hope we don't have to.